Hello guys and girls, it's Lurgs here, and today the iPhone ringtone has stopped working. So you paid your money to Apple and they've said, oh, thanks very much for your money, and it's been working, and then after a couple of weeks, or maybe you've done an Apple update, the ringtone has stopped working. So I'll just show you what's happening. So settings, sounds, and this is the ringtone that my partner has bought. This is not my phone, by the way, because I would not buy Kylie Minogue. So all we're getting is a, well, we don't want a ping, 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 do we? Because we can get that for free. So what you actually need to do to sort this out is not ring up Apple or try and reinstall it and pay more money. You just literally need to do a restart. So this is this kind of a soft reboot of the iPhone, which clears the memory. So what you do is you hold the power button in until it says power off, but don't power off. Now just hold the home button down. Just hold it down, hold it down, hold it. And there we go. It's just kind of done a small reset of itself. So now if we go back to settings and we go to sounds and we go back to Kylie and then press it, see what happens. Job done. Nice one. Right, now I need to download some Beastie Boys or Foo Fighters or Morrissey or anything else like that. So hopefully that's helped somebody out there.
That is the end. Thanks for watching. If you'd like to select any other videos around here, that would be cool. And please subscribe by pressing this button down here. Appreciate you visiting my channel. Cheers, guys and girls.